Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX were preparing to launch the next Cargo Dragon mission with CRS-26 but scrubbed it. They posted this tweet saying, "Due to unfavorable weather, we are standing down from today's launch of CRS-26. Next launch opportunity is Saturday, November 26th at 2:20 p.m. Eastern Time." Yesterday, SpaceX launched the delayed EUTELSAT-10B mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
2, 1, engines full power, and lift off of Falcon 9. Go EUTELSAT-10B, go 1049.
Whilst the launch was a success, the booster was expended and so there was no landing attempt. There was a super cool picture that SpaceX posted on Twitter related to these two Falcon 9 rockets. You can see both rockets lined up on their pads waiting to launch. SpaceX posted a couple of tweets about Starlink coverage. The first says Starlink is now available across all of Alaska and Canada. Then the next tweet says, "Now also serving Finland in addition to expanding coverage across all of Sweden and Norway." SpaceX posted another tweet about Starlink. They said Starlink is now operating in two of the most remote areas in the world, Pitcairn Island and Easter Island, both of which are thousands of miles away from the nearest continent. There was yet another Starlink tweet posted by SpaceX. This one says Starlink is now available in Barbados. With testing preparation happening on both Booster 7 and Ship 24, let's look at the road and beach closures. They are still unchanged compared with last video, with possible closures next week on Monday 28th, Tuesday 29th and Wednesday 30th. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.